is the Oikos was also the liturgical center. Why the Oikos was also the liturgical center? Why?
When they have wedding, have a funeral, and also some banquet, they celebrate in the Oikos. For that, we have to do the liturgy, and we also have prayer, also we are in the Oikos, like this liturgical section.
So, relating to the first Christian communities, so what were their actions that
they are
relating to the, this?
Praying
together.
Also, a gathering to celebrate if they have no mass. Communion.
But there is, that was the
breaking
of the bread. Yeah.
You have that in China.